I saw your clip, and there are about six things I could see, and I would like to point out. The first one is when you are receiving service like that, and the opponent serve high, and you are ready, you just move like this. There is no push off. Because you move like that, it is a little bit slow and difficult to find the right place you need to go.
Okay, Gabriel, imagine that's you. So opponent is up high. Please focus on his legs. This should be changed to light down. Okay, ready? That way, if opponent is up short, you can change direction. And then he doesn't know, you don't know whether opponent is up short or long. So you must have this look. Look small, look, look, and then change forward or backwards. But yes, like that, right? Yeah.
So you ready? When opponent is up high or short, because you have no idea. When he hits, then you have to do that. That and then forward. That and then practice. But it looks like just walk. When you do forward, you do little bit. But when opponent is high, pilot turn, just walk. Okay, try to change it. You can get behind the shot quicker.